smoked and braised beef ribs. We're going to remove the membrane, use mustard as a binder, rub with our Kansas City smoke rub, cook until an internal temperature of 160, adding beef broth, tomato paste, the ribs back in, green onions, mix our barbecue sauce and terrapin ridge, putting it on top, cooking to 190, cutting, removing back into the Dutch oven, cook till fall off the bone, tender, delicious.